Sup guys, custom build out by the back end. First of all, I'm sorry that this video has been put off. I'm sorry, but we're almost close to last year. And I'll be uploading two more videos if I can try to get them. If not, then I'll make two more bonus videos before I go on break on January until I don't know when I'll get back. But today, if you didn't see all my review last time, I would be reviewing the custom Nomu from My Hero Academia. And Nomu was actually a pretty cool character. He was a little creepy at first, but then after I got to like, I got to see him a little bit on screen, I got to like him. So Nomu was actually pretty easy to make. I made him out of a thing figure from the Fantastic Four, and I was originally going to use a Hulk figure because I thought they wouldn't be compared to size, but it wouldn't matter. If you wanted to make like a Nomu figure yourself, you can use like anybody big enough to compare to All Might. You can use like a Hulk figure or the Thing, whoever you can think of is big enough to compare to All Might to make Nomu. But anyway, the mouth is made out of tinfoil to make it look like it's on a hinge joint. And if I can show you correctly, the forehead is actually not painted, but it is painted. It's like you painted pink, and to represent his brain, which was pretty cool for the design. And his eyes are made out of paint and Sharpie. The body color is made out of purple. With some red scars. And these skull-like knee pads are made out of tinfoil. His pants are made out of like a greenish, brownish color. But anyway, this figure is actually still pretty cool when it came out. And for the articulation, head cannot move up that far, but it can look down that far. It's on a swivel. Arms are on 360. It can move out that far and in. Another swivel. Single jointed knee. Another swivel. Hinge joint. Double joint. Double jointed arc and forward. Down far and back that far. A little bit of a swivel. That can move out that far and back that far. Decent spread. And double jointed knee. And a pivot. Also, a hinge joint down and in, and then make it look like a sewer. So, all in all, the articulation on the figure is actually still pretty good. But let's compare to his size. Here he is next to the Beast Punk Transform Prime Shockwave, which they compare to in the same size. He's next to Deathhounds, they look compared to the same. He's next to the Black Panther. And here he is next to All Might. So I gotta say, these figures look pretty cool together. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Nomu figure. All in all, I have to say, it's really awesome. These figures are awesome. If you want me to make more My Hero Academia characters next year, tell me who you want me to make next. Because I only got one more My Hero Academia here until I can get the Figma Deku. Which I know will be awesome. So please give this video a like. Give it a like, subscribe, leave a comment down below which custom My Hero Academia character you want me to make. And next time, it's my first stop video on something. You guys will have to wait and see. So, well, next time, Happy New Year, Merry Christmas, and see y'all next time. Peace out.